is telling us in this verse that he says, "For a second, he is saying, 'Why did they the person? I'm going to run for Putnam or I'm going to Putnam.'" We are given a testament to mankind to be obedient and nice to their parents. Their mother is carrying them in difficulties and hardship. And then she put him off and sent him out with hardship. And at the end of the she became strong. He says, the one who is good, person says, "Alhamdulillah, I'm a shukura. Oh Lord, grant me to be thankful to you for the provisions and the balances that you have given me and you have given me to my parents. And also, Allah made easy for me and make it clear for me to be doing good deeds. Means to be acting good. From now on, before it was okay, but from now on, to be devoted in good deeds. That pleases you. وأنا أحمد سعيد أحمد في ذرية and make good my children, my offset, make them excellent. In the truth of Rebecca, I am preventing you for any male Muslim here and one of the Muslims. In that verse, when I read that verse, I got one evidence from there, which is that when you reach at the age of 40 years old, you can celebrate for your birthday. That is the severe evidence from this verse that you can make celebration because you are making an official prayer for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Others may have said that in some tradition to make festivals for birthdays, but this particular age is the age that when you are climbing a mountain and you reach at the top of the mountain when you are 40 years old. After 20 years old, you are just the same, you are coming down. And then, it is narrated from Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and I think that he said, if you see someone who is still doing wrong things after 40 years old, then that is a sign that this person is not among the people of the Jannah. And that's why Allah, the Honorable Allah, they always say that if someone has been wrongdoer, being thief, delinquent, all kinds of troublemaker person, but he reached it or she reached at the age of 40 years old, if that person changes his unsocial behavior from the age of 40 years old, that person, you can see it's a sign of that he will be ahead of Jannah. But after 40 years old, if it continues, that person, you can feel that it's not in that track. It's on another track. So in any way that if you don't mind, I would add like to another verse that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, إِنَّمَا الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا لَعِبٌ وَلَهْوٌ وَزِينَةٌ وَتَفَاخُرٌ بَيْنَكُمْ وَتَكَاثُرٌ فِي الْأَمْوَالِ وَالْأَوْلَادِ. Indeed, the life in this world is nothing but لَعِبٌ, playing, وَلَهْوٌ, and the prayer of the adult play, sign of playing, وَلَهْوٌ وَزِينَةٌ, and also beautification, making show of, and making also the best fashion, dressing well, for the tahurun, beautiful, and also being proud of themselves and being show of others. In making money, property, whatever that happened to them. And the purpose is good, is that you just pray. As you are under age, you keep praying. You don't care what is going on. You are very happy and just pray. The next stage is the stage where you are and are from the adolescent to youth time. And that's like you pray. You go to cinema, making physics and all that. That's another level of playing games. And the next stage, you make zina. You dress well and take money to make up, you enjoy yourself, and then you make your house decorated well. And then in that situation, you are good. Then, the next stage, you will tell others that you show that you are loved. And others, whether it is wrong or right, means you are ready to show up. That is how God is working like a representative in the world. And then, in that level, you create a property. You are very busy in money making because you are in competition. And you are very busy in getting children because you want to make sure of others. Because we are not talking about being good now, this is the reality. What I can talk about the world of life. So after that, if you come from 7 years old, from 0 to 7, you are criminal, you are doing nothing then. From 7 you start praying, and then from 15 you are or 20s you are at the stage of zina. And then in the other stage you are hard working, you are working hard enough to make money, to get children, and so on. So all those you can bring, it ends to the age of 30 years old. After 30 years old, you only are facing what you planted before 40 years old. Now, after 40 years old, you are unable to build independence. So you are in that stage of building the independence after 40 years old, and that is how we can understand in this life. So inshallah, I would advise to us and to yourself that we understand our life is after 40 years old. After 40 years old, you are only using what you have prepared.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.